Santiago voy ligerito, caminando. Y con mi paracuitas por si la lluvia me va mojando.
Day 3, Arcade to Pontevedra, Spain, May 23. Distance 13 kilometers, total climb 243 meters. Total descent 257 meters, altitude from 4 to 144 meters. Today's journey was supposed to be short and should have taken about 4 hours, but instead it took us 10 hours to get to our hotel in Pontevedra, and you will see why as you watch this video. The Romanesque Church of Santiago de Arcade was built in the 12th century, and it stands out because of the historical value of the preserved Occidental facade. We started the day capturing pictures as a group and individually in front of the iconic building. This short stage is also one of the most pleasant on the way. Known as lavadoiros in Galicia, communal basins not only provided access to running water to wash the family's laundry, but also served as an important social hub for women outside the domestic space. This marker showed that we were 80 kilometers away from reaching Santiago de Compostela. By 10 in the morning, we reached Rio Verdugo. Its source is 760 meters above sea level in the municipality of Forcarei. The river ends in the Atlantic Ocean at Pontevedra. Now in view is a medieval bridge on the Camino that crosses the estuary of the Verdugo River and is on the path from Arcade to Pontevedra. It was peaceful when we walked across the bridge. The surroundings are very picturesque. Of historical importance, the 1809 Battle of Ponte Sampaio against the French took place here. Part of the world, bread freshly baked is still delivered to your front door. By 11 in the morning, we stopped by a lovely stream where we refreshed our tired feet with the running cold water. It was also the perfect spot for our daily spiritual exercise.
¡Uy! ¡Se están quedando en evidencia!
We did have a hill to climb up to 145 meters altitude, but it wasn't terribly steep and was mostly in shade. After that, it was downhill, then level for the rest of the journey to Pontevedra. Stopped at the Capella de Santa Marta to have our passports stamped. By 3 in the afternoon, we made it to Chincho for a bite to eat, to quench our thirst, and mostly to rest our tired feet.
es una de licor café, que es típico de Galicia. Esta es de crema de aguardiente o de dulce.
¿Y se toma cómo?
¿Y se mezclan?
Se toma chupito.
No, se
toma. Se lo mete, madre.
¡Eh, para
que se lo
meta!
O te tomas el licor de la crema de orujo.
Ah, vamos a ver. Rosita, ¿de qué?
Rosita se sale.
¿De café o
Rosita. Rosita tiene que chupar, chupa para ver. Dale, dale, pero. Dale.
Sandy, ¿cuál quieres? ¿Café?
Dale, dale, todo. Chupito. Para adentro.
No tanto,
Rosita, Rosita.
¿Cuál de los dos?
Crema. Me gustó esa cosita.
Maggi, ¿cuál de los dos?
Este es el segundo.
¡Salud!
¡Salud! Ahora con el negrito. Rosita.
No.
¡Salud! ¡Salud! ¡Vamos!
Esto está mejor todavía.
El de licor café.
Este que va a dar el turbo para...
¡Salud! Pero lo que nos falta, mira...
Ella es la mala conducta, familia. Es ella la que nos tiene por ese mal camino.
No vale.
¡Ima! ¡Ima! Vamos, vamos.
Dale, dale, dale. ¡Eh!
¡Pati! 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 ¡Pati!
¡No importa!
Dale, nos grabamos el primero. Ya va.
Maggi,
Maggi,
salud. Ah,
salud. Buena. Otro, otro, otro.
Sí.
Ah, ok, ya, está bien. No quieres que te lo tomen. Giuseppe, Giuseppe.
Giuseppe, voy con el aceite.
Voy por ti.
Voy por ti.
Con coco.
Con coco. Con aceite. Vamos, de coco, papá.
Vamos, vamos.
Vamos. ¡Sandy! ¡Sandy! ¡Sandy!
Then it was time to say goodbye to the nice bartender, and with our spirits in high gear, we made the final push to our home away from home for the evening.
Sobre lo que quiero, mi palabra es la ley. No tengo trono ni reino, ni nadie que me comprenda, pero sigo.
¡Rey!
¡Ay, ay, ay!
No vale, de aquí está la oruga para Cristina.
¡Rosita! ¡Rosita! ¡Una piedra en el camino!
Enseñó que mi destino
era rodar y rodar, rodar y rodar,
rodar y rodar. Después me dijo un arriero
que no hay que llegar primero, pero hay que saber llegar.
By 6 in the evening, we made it to the Hotel Avenida Pontevedra. After a long day, I decided to just take it easy for the rest of the day, while 7 of the younger girls decided to go to town and enjoy lovely Pontevedra. Salud por eso! The next chapter. Day 4. Camino a Santiago de Compostela, Pontevedra to Caldas de Reis, Spain. 21.21 kilometers.